Hi, hello, welcome to Kitchen Date. Today let's see how to make a tangy coconut chutney. We will need the following ingredients: 1/2 cup coconut, 2.5 tablespoons of roasted chana dal, 3 dried red chilies and 3 shallots, a small piece of tamarind and 1/2 a teaspoon of salt. And for tempering we need 1 teaspoon of mustard seeds, little oil, 1 teaspoon of urad dal and 2 diced shallots. And now into the blender, we are adding in the shredded coconut. And next, I'm adding in the red chilies. You can add more if you want. Next, we're adding in the roasted chana dal, the shallots and the tamarind. Let's add some salt and add a little water to this and grind this to make a chutney. Now that our chutney is ready, we just need to add the tempering. Let's add some oil to the pan, and once it is hot, let's add in the mustard seeds, the urad dal, 1 red chili, curry leaves and the shallots. Let's saute the onions for a minute and add this tempering to the chutney. Our tangy coconut chutney is now ready. Thank you so much for watching. Do let us know what you think about this video in the comment section below. If you like this video, please do give it a like and subscribe to our channel, Kitchen Date.